been on stage in a while, so I'm a little nervous. But they told me I couldn't have any booze, so we're just gonna have to do it now. So, like I said in my bio, I come from a pretty big family. I'm actually the sixth of 12 kids. That's what my parents call me, number six. No, they call me Michael most of the time, but I have to call every single one of my siblings' names. The worst part is when you get called the women's names. Because that just really makes you question your manhood. So, we come from a big cat family, and my parents are awesome. But they're probably the most traditional Catholic parents you could ever think of. And they always used the faith in raising us, which was awesome. You know, whenever you had a bad day, she'd always be like, "Oh, it's okay, Michael, just offer it up to Jesus. It'll be fine." You had a bad day, you were sick. Your buddies in fifth grade called you Big Mac because you were chunky. Offer it up to Jesus, Michael, it'll be all right. All right, all right, all right. Broke my femur when I was kindergarten, and I'm wailing and I'm crying in the van on the way to the emergency room, and Mom just turns back and she's like, "Mind about it, ain't gonna make it any better. Just offer it up to Jesus." And I'm just like, "What the hell would Jesus want with a broken leg?" I got her back though. One night we're cutting up vegetables for supper. And Mom, she cuts her finger wide open. There's blood everywhere. Half the vegetables are bad. We use them anyway, though. And she's like, "Michael, go get a Band-Aid. I'm bleeding everywhere." I'm like, "Mom, you're fine. Just offer it up to Jesus." Which was the wrong thing to say. An angry woman with a knife. She comes up to me. She's like, "I've offered up more to Jesus than you will in a lifetime. I gave birth to 12 kids. Always the 12 kids. And I'm like, "You're right, Mom. I'll never give birth to 12 kids. I didn't get supper, which was fine. But one of my favorite memories growing up, we went on this vacation to the Badlands to see the faces and all that. We had the old Chevy Express loaded, and we call it vacation from hell, because a couple of us got sick with the flu, and Mom's like, "Oh, we're gonna quarantine them, put them in the front of the bus, it'll be all right." But there's two sick kids, and there was no one wanted to sit by them, so we threw my sister Molly on top of the bags in the back, and we were all really excited, because we don't go on vacations very often, and we're being really loud. And Mom, she turns around and she goes, "All right, the next person who talks has to sit in between the two sick kids." And so I lost, and I had to sit in between the two sick kids, and then I got sick. The worst part, she starts handing back all the candy, like the little circus peanuts. Like, I love those things. I'm like, pop, and like, I'm like, "Mom, I want some candy." And she's like, "No, Michael, it'll make you throw up." I said, "Come on, just one time." And then she looks at me with a smug grin on her face and just says, "Offer it up to Jesus." Thank you very much, you guys.